thin skin. Cut the obstacles down with my bare teeth and tongue. A summer where I yearn to become obsolete, emotionally drained to evaporation. Worry, fear and despair painted on my face. Seeing a boy down on his knees in tears in his eyes by the mirror, thinking that he was never good enough to anyone or anything, thinking that he was surplus to requirements. But that is all about to change.